Absolutely.
So why not, many of you were here in December to assist in planning our application for this grant. At that time, we promised you that with or without this funding, we would begin this work. And that work is to create a system for health in Dallas County that supports all 80,000 people who live here and the many who work, play, and worship here. We have a 3-year opportunity before us to showcase the great work that you do now, build on that foundation, do some work differently, and place the shared value for health at the top of the list of great reasons to be in Dallas County, Iowa. I'd like to introduce you to our partners and technical assistance team. The State Innovation Model Team from the Iowa Department of Public Health and the Iowa Healthcare Collaborative. So if the team wanted to please just Jeff McKinney.
Woody.
There's two Jeffs. So not fair. Kayla Shipley from the Iowa Department of Public Health and Gloria Vermeer from these two from Iowa Healthcare Collaborative. So we will work closely with them. You will see them often if you come to meetings like this. And please know that there's a whole other cohorts they've left behind today. So many of them. You know Jennifer, our community health coordinator, and you know myself. But we need to get to know you a little better. So if we could just maybe start over here. You could just introduce yourself, say where you're from, and then
Hi, I'm Mark McCulloch with the City of West Des Moines Emergency Medical Services, Black and Blue Ambulances.
My name is Kate LaFollette. I am from Intelligen, which is the TYO for the state of Iowa.
Ann Cochran. I work for Dallas County Public Health.
Pam Danielson, and I work for Dallas County Community Services.
I'm Terry Trapp from Mercy Des Moines, and I am in charge of population health coaches, which are out in the clinics. We have one, going to have a new one starting in Adel, which we're excited about, and then we have Perry with Nora. So, love all this emphasis on helping wellness.
Pam Lester, formerly of Iowa Medicaid, managed the health home program there, now at AmeriGroup, managing the chronic condition health home program there. So I want to be here to make sure that we're aligning everything that we do with what you're doing and not trying to do something that doesn't.
Chris Anderson, I work for the safety net around the nation, and I am the resident data keeper.
I'm going to introduce.
I'm Kathy Kunith. I'm with the Iowa Chronic Care Consortium, and I also am a member of the Waukee United Methodist Church, and we're trying to do some exciting projects, and we're kind of partnering with Dallas County.
I'm Sherry Standing. I'm a local integrated medicine physician.
I'm Renee Segrin, and I'm a care coordinator with Unity Point Clinic at Lakeview Internal Medicine.
Good morning, I'm Vivian D. Gonzalez, and I work in Dallas Public Health Nursing Services as a health navigator.
I'm Carrie Severson, I do topics improvement at Dallas Public Hospital.
I'm Rachel Ortolza, I'm the CEO at Dallas Public Hospital.
I'm Mary Criscoll, and I am a human sciences specialist in nutrition and wellness for ISU Extension.
Hi, I'm Chris McCarthy, I'm the community health manager at Indy Point Health Morning.
Hi, I'm Aubrey Alvarez with EAT, Greater Des Moines.
Suzanne Minnick with Mid-Iowa Health Foundation.
Trina Ratzke-Suhan, representing YMCA of Greater Des Moines, specifically the YMCA Health and Living Center, the medically based integrated exercise for chronic disease and
My name is Alyssa Redkel, and I'm a community partner in Dallas County for the IIGPH Division of Tobacco Use Prevention and Control.
My name is Amy Bowles, and I am the Community Health Strategist for the American Diabetes Association.
Erin Drennan with United Way of Central Iowa.
Pete Melberg, Dallas County Administration.
Brad Munford, I'm planner with the City of West Des Moines.